Okay, so what I've done, this is just sort of a test, play around. What I've got here is the Bogner Dwinde 15 watt, and I've got it running through a Marshall 412 cabinet that I've rewired for just two speakers, 8 ohms, so it doesn't tear up my nice Bogner. I don't want to do that. And the Ibanez. So the question is, how does it sound? That's what I'm hoping to find out here. And so the question is, how does it sound and does it rock?
Thank you.